Hi everyone, it's me Samantha, welcome back to my channel. So this is the setup I have so far. I hope you guys can see. I don't have any of it stuck on, so I'll just take this off. So these are the two pieces I put the paper on. I added some drywall tape and some texture paste. So I'm going to go ahead and glue those on with you guys. Oops, I'm like way... Okay, so I figure while that's gonna dry now, we can maybe work on this. That's some texture paste, I don't want that. A little brush, so you guys can see here. So I know the other video I did, it cut off. Shut off on me, so I don't know if this one's gonna do that. I'm just gonna keep checking on it. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you would like to see more of my videos, please subscribe to my channel. I mean, I also have a Facebook and Instagram page. Facebook is Art by SLB. And Instagram is art_by_SLB. 1983. I have it linked in, or not really linked, but I'll have it in the description box below the video. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just keep sticking it on as the layout was, and go from there. So after this, I'll do the cardboard. I'm not really sure how I'm going to do the dream catcher yet, if I'm just going to paint it or leave it the way it is. And this glue I'm using is, it's just school glue and water. What they call homemade Mod Podge. Just watered down glue. Okay, so I'm just going to keep going about that, and once I have all that done, I'll come in and do another video for you guys. So I want to thank you all for watching, and until next time, bye for now.